moments that we have left, we want to talk right down to earth in a language that everybody here can easily understand.
Center is Matt Ryan, and he fakes the stretch. Bootleg sack! Yes, he tried to run to his left, and he's sacked at the 24-yard line by T.J. Watt. Ice in the gun. He's back. He's going to be hit. Sack.
Ball's out.
And the ball is out. The Steelers knock it into the end zone. They dive on into the end
zone. L.J. Ford.
And that's a touchdown.
Football. Cleveland trails 23-12. Mayfield is sacked. T.J. Watt continues to run roughshod against the Browns.
second and nine, and they get Brady for the first time. It's T.J. Watt.
Now the pocket collapses and down he goes. Back at the 45-yard line, T.J. Watt.
Shoulder and then just drive right to the quarterback.
Drop. Back. Pocket collapses. He's down and thanks to T.J. Watt with yet another sack. And he on the season has 8.5, which is the Pittsburgh lead.
First half. Darnold. Oh, didn't see the defender coming and he loses the ball. T.J. Watt, a splash play for Pittsburgh.
second and 10. Here come the Steelers again. Oh, goodness. Driscoll never had a chance. He goes down at his own 32-yard line. The charge led by T.J. Watt.
Sack artist to get one here. Now here's Rivers. Watch behind him. The ball is on the ground. Picked up by the Steelers. Hilton tackled by Taylor at the three. Just when they needed a spark, the Steeler defense comes up with one.